NIT Roorkela 2020. Established on the 15th of August 1961, the institution we are featuring today has achieved an irreplaceable status among its students. This year, it has achieved the 16th rank on the NIRF table. Welcome to College Suggest. In this video, we're taking a look at the National Institute of Technology Roorkela's student stats, courses, its performance in graduation, placements, median salary, top recruiters, the infrastructure, and of course, the fee structure. We're also comparing the performance of NIT Roorkela with NIT Trichy, NIT Suratkal, and NIT Warangal to see if it's performing on par with its peers. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications on your favorite college details, college comparisons, courses, careers, and more. As always, we will only consider the facts that are submitted by the college to the NIRF for the 2020 ranking. We leave the link in the description below. Teaching, learning, and resources. Here we'll take a look at NIT Roorkela's approved intake, student strength, faculty information, and financial utilizations. NIT Roorkela has an approved intake of 747 UG seats, 20 dual degree seats, 985 PG seats, and 120 PG integrated seats. This shows that NIT Roorkela's UG intake is quite low when compared to its peers. This institution has 4,756 engineering students across all years and across all programs, which is higher than their closest competitors. To cater to these students, NIT Roorkela has a total of 338 faculty members and 95.85% of them hold a doctorate. The percentage of faculty members with a PhD is quite low in other similar institutions when compared to NIT Roorkela. With this, NIT Roorkela has a faculty-to-student ratio of 1:14, which is higher than other NITs of the same range. Last year, four professors from NIT Roorkela received highly reputed national and international awards for their research and performance from various government agencies. No students, however, won any awards in the past year. When it comes to capital expenses, NIT Roorkela has spent over 10.92 crores, out of which a huge portion went toward the creation of capital assets, while other institutions also have invested mostly on the creation of capital assets. Over 177 crores were spent as operational expenses, and a huge portion of this went towards the maintenance of academic infrastructure. Most of its peers also have invested a huge amount on the salaries of the staff. Considering all of these factors, NIT Roorkela has scored 64.38% in teaching, learning, and resources, which contributes to 30% of the overall NIRF score. Research and professional practices. In this parameter, we'll see about NIT Roorkela's PhD students, patent details, and the funds received through various projects. NIT Roorkela has published 3 patents last year, and no patent has been granted in recent years. We can see that NIT Roorkela's performance in regard to the patents is quite low when compared to most of its peers. With a total of 176 sponsored projects, NIT Roorkela has received over 16 crores as sponsored research funds. With 73 consultancy projects, it has received over 5 crores in consultancy funds. NIT Roorkela has a total of 892 students pursuing their PhDs, while 126 scholars have graduated with a PhD, which is better than most of their competitors. With this performance, NIT Roorkela has scored 57.82% in research and professional practices. Since this contributes to 30% of the NIRF score, we can see that this is where they have dropped points. Graduation outcomes. Now let's check out NIT Roorkela's graduation outcome, placement stats, and salary packages. UG. NIT Roorkela offers 14 UG programs. While looking at NIT Roorkela's UG program, among the 606 final year UG students, 511 students graduated within the minimum stipulated time. This gives a graduation percentage of 84.32%. From these graduates, 48 students have chosen to study further. Upon looking closer, NIT Roorkela's graduation percentage is quite low when compared to other institutes of the same range. Among the 463 students eligible for placements, 452 students got placed in various companies, achieving a placement percentage of 97.62%. These placed students were given a salary package of 6.5 lakh per annum. NIT Roorkela has outshined its competitors in the placements, while the salary packages are quite low from other institutions. Over the years, NIT Rourkela's performance in graduation has improved, while the placements have shown a drop. Dual degree. NIT Rourkela offers 4 dual degree programs. In this, out of the 27 final year students, 24 students graduated within the minimum stipulated time. This gives a graduation percentage of 88.88%. None of the students have opted to study further. Other institutions do not offer dual degree programs. The dual degree data from other institutions is also unavailable. Among the 24 students eligible for placements, 11 got placed in various companies, achieving a placement percentage of 45.83%. These placed students were given a salary package of 6 lakhs per annum. Over the years, NIT Rourkela's dual degree graduation has improved, while the placement percentages have dropped when compared to the previous year. NIT Rourkela also offers 50 PG programs. For a detailed analysis of its PG performance, please visit the link in the description below. Some of the reputed organizations that hire students from NIT Rourkela are Amazon, Dell, L&T, IBM, Caterpillar, Capgemini, Goldman Sachs, Hyundai, Infosys, and many more. With this, NIT Rourkela has scored 74.3% in graduation outcomes, which contributes to 20% of the NIRF score. Outreach and inclusivity. Now let's see how diverse NIT Rourkela's campus is. Out of the total 4,756 students studying across all years and all programs at NIT Rourkela, 1,959 students are from within the state, 2,588 students are from other parts of the country, and 209 students are from abroad. Just like other similar NITs, NIT Rourkela also has a high number of students from other parts of the country, making it one of the more diverse institutions. Overall, the student count includes 81% of boys and 19% of girls. Considering all of these factors, NIT Rourkela has scored 47.23% in outreach and inclusivity, which contributes to 10% of the NIRF score. Perception. In this parameter, let's look at the perception of this institution from the public and its peers. NIT Rourkela is one among the top technical institutions in the country, and it has scored 30.48% in perception from the public. Perception contributes to 10% of the NIRF score. Comprising all of the scores in various parameters, NIT Rourkela has attained an overall score of 59.29%. Admission. NIT Rourkela admits students to UG and PG programs through JEE Main and GATE scores, respectively. It is one among the top institutions in the country, and aspirants are expected to have a good score. Standing as a premier institution, NIT Rourkela intakes students with good scores in the respective entrance exams. Location. NIT Rourkela is located in Sector 1 of Rourkela. The nearest railway station is the Rourkela Junction, which is 6 kilometers from the institution, and the nearest airport to the institution is the Birsa Munda Airport, Ranchi. However, the nearest airport with international connectivity is the Biju Patnaik International Airport, Bhubaneswar, which is 330 kilometers away. Campus life. NIT Rourkela spreads over 650 acres, while other institutions have a larger campus area. The campus consists of institute buildings, halls of residence, staff colony, separate hostels for both boys and girls, a library, and various other facilities to support the needs of the students. The institution also encourages sports like cricket, football, volleyball, basketball, tennis, and various indoor games. Mitrutsav is the annual cultural festival of NIT Rourkela. Apart from the cultural festival, the institution also organizes various technical events to enrich the knowledge of its students. The approximate fees for the UG students per semester is ₹1,24,000, which is more or less similar to its peers. Please note that the fee structure mentioned is subject to variation. Approximately, one pays around ₹9.92 lakhs as an overall fee. The median salary offered to placed students is ₹6.5 lakhs per annum, which means that you can earn back the fee amount within 2 years after graduation. Upon looking at all of the facts and the performance of NIT Rourkela, here are a few picks of the institution. Graduation and placements are good at the UG level. A variety of courses to choose from. An efficient faculty team. High faculty to student ratio when compared to their peers. research and development needs to be improved. So there you have it. That's all you need to know about NIT Roorkela. What other interesting college reviews would you like to see? Let us know in our comment section below. If you like this video, do give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more information, visit collegesuggest.com.